According to their joint report, the suspect, named as Ruslan Borhirov by UK police, is a decorated colonel in Russian military intelligence. Earlier this month, British prosecutors charged the two Russians with attempted murder. British officials allege the pair used aliases to enter the UK and used the nerve agent Novichok to try to kill Skripal and his daughter, Yulia.